Okay, so let's stop a moment here. Okay, so this is neutral stick, right? Okay. This is about neutral. This is where you're normally flying about, yeah. Right here. Okay, when we need the takeoff, and I say, okay, we're going to start raising the nose, what you're doing is you're coming back like this and then pushing in the power, and it snaps the nose up.
Yes.
You need to be here when you add power.
Okay.
That's so you need to be here. So then when the throttle hits, as soon as it hits, then you can start adding back pressure. Because then what happens is we have all this airflow from the propeller coming over the stabilator, and you'll feel the pressure. The problem is right now, go ahead and pull it all the way back. Where are you? You have no feedback, so you don't know where the stabilator is, right?
Yeah.
And so what happens is you can have a whole bunch in there and have no idea you have it until you shove in all the power, and then it says, hey, look what you got. And off it snaps the nose up. So you want to make sure you're staying on the ground so it's neutral, right here in a neutral spot. Pushing the throttle. Throttle hits the stop. Then you pull back. You'll pull back into the air load. It will be hard to lift the nose at that point.
Okay?
And that's where you're pulling, and then you're watching. As soon as the nose starts to come up, and you're looking at the relationship between the nose and the runway. That's what you're looking for, right? Nose and the runway, nose and, well, you won't need the horizon, just nose and runway. As soon as you see it starting to come up, then you can go ahead and relax and start easing the stick forward. Because at that time, if you don't do that, it's going to keep coming up higher. We don't want that. We want it to stay stationary. I just want to clear the nose wheel and then keep it in that spot. That means you have to keep going forward very, very smoothly to keep it there. And then you'll just stop moving and the nose will pull up and we'll be in the air.
Okay, got it.
Okay?
Yeah.
There we go. Shall we try this again?
Yep.
Temper's still good. Shall we go ahead and reverse our flight plan? There.
Yeah, we are on Unicom.
You know how hard it is for me not to say, no, do this. I can sit back and go. But you learn better doing this way, right? Okay. So, yeah, you want that stick about somewhere about right here, right in the middle.
Okay.
So when you shove in the throttle, it should not pull the nose up then.
But while taxiing from here to there, I mean, I have to pull up.
Yeah, that's correct.
I have to pull up.
Well, when you taxi out here, I would actually just go neutral. So as we're taxiing out, just go neutral on that. Also, when you roll out onto the runway, have a little bit more power so that it's rolling a little bit faster. And then when you're ready to go, just say, clear the brakes and power up. Okay? No half power. Half power is literally going to get you in trouble.
Okay.
I had to go back to Nebraska to retrain a guy because he would do that, and he ran off the runway. He's lucky he didn't take out runway lights, which would have damaged his airplane. Okay. You ready to go?
Yep.